Concept 2.1. Matter in the world around us. Lesson 5. Models.
Model, it is a copy that is similar to a real thing. Models may be drawings, objects, or ideas that represent a real event, object, or process. Models look like, move like, or work like what they copy. How do models help us look at big things?
Models can represent very big things in a smaller size, because it is hard to see them. Let's see two examples of models for very big things. Example 1. The Earth. A globe represents a model of the Earth which shows us the shape of the Earth. How much of the Earth is covered with water? Where different countries are located? Example 2. The Solar System. Solar system is a very big place, planets and the Earth are very big objects. A model of the solar system helps us see all planets at once. Compare between planets which one is biggest and which one is closest to the Earth.
How do models help us look at small things?
Models can represent very tiny things in a bigger size, because it is hard to see them. Germs are very tiny and they are spread around us which make us sick. A model of a germ helps us to see the shape of a germ without microscope. And see different parts of germs which help them to spread from one person to another.
Tell us about models help us understand how things work.
Example 1. A model of a volcano. A model of a volcano shows us the shape of a volcano. How the liquid that comes out of a volcan during a real eruption. Example 2. A model of an airplane. A model of an airplane shows us how it flies up into the air.
From the previous explanation, it is clear that models help us teach something about the real things they copy. See and understand how things work. Learn about many things at just the right size. Know what we could not otherwise see. Modeling states of matter. We will observe three models that show the arrangement of particles in each state of matter, solids, liquids, and gases.
Tools. Beads fixed by glue on three pieces of cardboard, which represent the different arrangement of particles in each state of matter. Step. Observe the three models of three states of matter and write the arrangement of particles in each state. Observations. The arrangement of beads in solid model beads are arranged in a regular pattern. Liquid model, beads are little far from each other and not arranged in a pattern. Gas model, beads are so far from each other and not arranged in a pattern. Conclusions. The arrangement of particles in solid matter. They have a regular pattern, organized. Liquid matter. They have a random arrangement, not well organized. gas matter. They have a random arrangement, not organized at all. Thank you.